Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. By using properties of determinants, show that determinant x plus y plus 2z, x, y, z, y plus z plus 2x, y, z, x, z plus x plus 2y is equal to twice x plus y plus z whole cube. Let's start the solution. Solution. Let us take the left hand side. Our left hand side is equal to x plus y plus 2z, z, z, x, y plus z plus 2x, x, y, y, z plus x plus 2y. Clearly we can see that if we will operate c1 goes to c1 plus c2 plus c3, then we will able to solve this question. By applying c1 goes to c1 plus c2 plus c3, we get our left hand side is equal to c1 plus c2 plus c3, that is, this is equal to 2x plus 2y plus 2z, again z plus y plus z plus 2x plus y is equal to 2x plus 2y plus 2z, again z plus x plus z plus x plus 2y, 2x plus 2y plus 2z. Now c2 and c3 are same. Now by taking out factor 2 into x plus y plus z common from c1, we get our left hand side is equal to twice x plus y plus z into 1 1 1 x y plus z plus 2x, x y, y, z plus x plus 2y. By applying R2 goes to R2 minus R1 and R3 goes to R3 minus R1, we get our left hand side is equal to twice x plus y plus z. Now R2 goes to R2 minus R1. So R1 is same, 1 x y, and this is 1 minus 1 0, y plus z plus 2x minus x is y plus z plus x, and y minus y is also 0. Now R3 also goes to R3 minus R1, that is 1 minus 1 0, x minus x 0, z plus x plus 2y minus y is z plus x plus y. Now expanding along R3, we get our left hand side is equal to twice x plus y plus z into x plus y plus z into 1 into y plus z plus x minus 0. That is, by expanding along R3. So we get this is equal to twice x plus y plus z whole square into x plus y plus z, which is equal to twice x plus y plus z whole cube. This is equal to our right hand side. Hence, our left hand side is equal to right hand side. Hence, proved. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.